Hey guys, it's Kara. On today's video with Missima, I'm going to show you all how I like to style my favorite Missima pieces depending on how I'm feeling. So sometimes I like to make a bold statement and other times I like to keep it understated and, you know, remain a little bit subtly stylish. So I'm going to take you through how I like to do that using my favorite pieces because I often like to keep my same staple pieces that I wear every day on and build up from there. Okay, so I'm going to start with the gold twisted choker because I wear this every day. It's so simple and it's so pretty and so shiny. But I'm going to clip it onto the closest link here to keep it as a choker for this first round. Okay, next is this beaded coin Legion necklace. And because I'm such a sucker for coins, I also wear this every day. Okay, so these are my everyday pieces, these are my staples, these are my go-tos, I wear them every day. But if I'm wanting a bit more of a statement and I want to kick it up a notch, I'm going to show you guys what pieces I would add and how I would change this base to make that happen. Also, this is Cindy, sorry, she came in last minute, but look how cute she is. Do you want a necklace? Do you want one? Okay, so if I want to add a bit more of a statement, I'm going to add some more coins. And this is the Roman Arc gold coin necklace. So now I'm going to add the Axiom chain as a choker. So I'm going to move this piece down. I'm going to drop it down and I'm going to make that more of a necklace so that this can be our choker. Okay, so there you go. Four different necklaces, a couple of different ways depending on how you're feeling. Do you want a statement? Are you feeling more understated? It's up to you guys. Start with your base, add on from there, and have fun. Chicken? Any comments? Any last words? No? Doesn't care.